good day. I'm here at the Aldinga Central Shopping Centre, where the Aldinga Bay Arts Group has its exhibition. I'm just going to quickly show you that, how cute is that. Look at that. Kids can come in there. Anyway, here we are. There's Sue and Leanne. Hello, girls. Organisers. And I'll just take you quickly through and show you. We've got some fantastic things here this year. Sold, because of Aquamo, which of course has always. So I'm just going to take you through. So a few little ones of mine in there. Beautiful mosaics by Sue Reed. And across. Leanne Smoother's work. And don't forget, we've got People's Choice. And this year, the People's Choice winner gets to pick their favourite charity where 10% of our sales will go to. So make sure you vote. Fabulous mosaics by Carol Hill. All fishing this year. Got some marvellous work. Cliff Roper. It's very breezy today. Marie Squires. A new artist with us this year. We've done some very interesting stuff. Alexander Carey. Resins. And look at that. Haven't seen that before. A cat holder for your sleeping cats. Brilliant. Lovely stuff by Norman Young. I bought one of their birds last year. Right, and we're going around. Shirley Morgan. Some of their Aboriginal works. Chamberlain. And Alexander's resins again. And Carmine, I really like that. And it looks like a gothic church window. Look at these new artists. Hang on, who's that? Raylene. Karen DeVitt. All the kids are coming in for the. It's getting noisy. And Pat Chibnall. And then, of course, some baskets. Here by Shirley Morgan. Pop in and visit us here at Aldinga Central. We would love to see you.